Hey guys, welcome to episode 3 of my free-to-play PK commentary series ordeal. I'm gonna go ahead and BRB when I get a fight. Alright, I'm fighting this guy with Addy. He's got defense, but I'm guessing his strength is nothing. So, I'll try it. I hope he doesn't wreck me. I'm still on his defense, like, because my strength is... Oh yeah, by the way, 80 strength, so... But you guys already know that if you guys watched a Pure Progress episode 1 video. But now I'm gonna put this 80 strength to the test, PKing. I've already done it once, but it raped pretty well, so... I guess we'll go ahead and try this. He don't hit, he can't... Oh shit, okay. oh, combos. Combos are not good. Oh shit. Oh, 191. Max with Rune Scimitar. I'm gonna go for switch soon. If I can hit, nice safe, bro. Don't worry, I saved too. I could honestly care less about saving. So, if you guys ever fight me, then if I save, you guys may have to deal with that, because I do that a lot. And this kid's running, maybe not. Okay, call me a saver, that's fine. It's okay. You too. He's trying to pull the old Darok, run away, then come back. Oh, what the fuck. Be right back. Alright, finally, after like 10 minutes, I finally found a fight. Good luck. I hate fighting rangers, to be honest. Oh, nice hit. That last fight, his hit was unexpected. I did not expect that. I don't know what he had. I think it was a 190 something, but that pretty much wrecked me. So, let's hope this time will be a little bit better. Okay, switch is coming up. Right now. Oh, fail switch. Kinda laggy. Oh, shit. God damn, I don't know what this guy's strength is, but... turning me. Oh my god, I hate rangers. I think for Pierce, range to 2H is probably the best. I forgot to put my shield on. Fuck it, risk it. Boom. Fail again. Come on, rune 2H, you suck balls. Damn, combo. Like, when they switch, it's like, I don't know if it's supposed to be like that, but it's like kind of laggy or whatever. It looks like they're still ranging, but they hit me with that. So it's like really kind of sneaky. What the fuck, JaGex? Oh my god, fail switch, or fail hit. So, 80 strength is pretty boss. Oh my god. This guy's wrecking my world. Sorry, I saved. But I don't care. Oh, fail. Oh, it wasn't too bad. I mean, it was better than once before. Come at me, bro. Get comboed. Oh, the switch. Would have registered right, like I had planned, he would have been dead. Oh my god, I'm glad I didn't hit that. Oh, you son of a bitch. Risk it. No, don't risk it. God, rangers. That's nightmare to call them hippie rangers. Damn. 221? Well, I'd put a 200 on them, I think. Let's have someone else. I don't know. But, oh my god. This is retarded, I'm almost out of food. Did he get PJ'd? What's going on? And he's running. No, he's not. Oh my god, I got wrecked again. BRB. Alright, I'm rematching this guy. Let's hopefully I can get him back. Because I am on a death streak. Like, honestly, when I don't record and I PK, I pretty much rate falls, but when I go to record, it's terrible. But, it's alright. Even if I die, I still have fun with this. I honestly care less. I just have fun recording it and commentating it and whatnot. So, that's why this video is going to go up no matter what. Because honestly, I don't like when people make videos and all they do is make them when they win. Like, they win fights. They honestly need to show when they die because everyone knows that they die. And they're not going to be as good as what their video shows. But anyway, back on track to this fight. I think I should kill him. I hope. This guy kills me 2 times in a row. I'm so ticked. Why does he always move? That pisses me off. Oh, I really need range. But yeah, I don't want to. Because I... Oh, shit. Because I like melee PKing over anything. Oh, shit. Switch. Oh my god, I didn't switch. I am not... Wow. This guy's wrecking me some more. Strength. Did I type that right? Yeah, okay. God, this guy is wrecking my world. Why is he getting good switch? His mine are all terrible. Oh, lag. Maybe lag's part of it. I'll blame the lag. Oh my god. I'm safing. I don't give a shit. Oh my god, quit moving, kid. That is ticking me off. Switch, switch, switch. Ugh. Fail again. Dude, am I not potted? I'm potted. Why? Ah, it's okay. Safe. I don't give a shit. Suck my dick. SMD, son. SMD. Get a life. Stupid Grim Reaper is annoying. Ah! Safe. Honestly, I'm so cold right now. Oh, God. My hands are freezing balls, and I can't click. Switch. Ugh. I'm almost out of food. I'll DM this guy. I could care less. What am I losing? Iron? Woo! Suck my dick, dude. Get at me. You're gonna win anyways. So he runs. Oh, no, he comes back to finish me off. And he does again. Oh my god. That is so embarrassing, dude. He's running because I was saving him, guessing. Oh my god. I let that guy get the best of me. Oh my god. I hate dying in the wilderness. Oh, I feel like a terrible PKer. Like I shouldn't even be playing RuneScape. Oh my god. Well, that's going to wrap it up for this PK commentary. It was terrible, but like it was good content, but I did terrible at PKing. That's why I will make a comeback next video. Oh my god, I died 3 times in a row. Oh, that's terrible. But anyway, guys, I hope you liked this PK commentary. Don't forget to drop me a like at the bottom. And yeah, comment, tell me what you thought. I know I died, you don't have to be rubbing it in my face. I'm like, oh my god, you suck PKing. No, that's not what I'm looking for. But if that's what you want to do, then go ahead. I'm not going to judge you. But anyway, guys, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and thank you for, liking the video. Alright, bye.